what it's like when you can't see, and when your ears can't hear, when your tongue can't speak. Cause I've been through it, I've been caught up in the pain, had my back against the wall, felt the enemy grip so hard, burdened down with the weight of grief, and with the lust of sin, with the death it brings. But wait, how dare the devil steal my joy from me? How dare he raise his fist to the Son of the King of Kings? Cause we are not slaves to the darkness, because the mighty one has bought us and brought us out. Instead we are heirs to the throne, adopted in grace, resurrected from the valley of the bones. So blind eyes will be opened to see, the tongue of the mute will sing, and the legs of the lame will get up off their beds and will dance on their grave.
Mighty One of Israel, He's the Mighty One of Israel. His voice shall be heard in the power of His word. He's the Mighty One of Israel.
Keep your mind aware, so your eyes can see, and your ears perked up and always listening. Cause His words, they carry such weight, at the mention of His name, feel the whole earth quake. And when you see it shake round the room, when the sky falls, desert bloom, and earth opens up its mouth, you'll know there ain't nothing left to tell. A glorious beauty to be seen, the Mighty One of Israel.
The Mighty One of Israel, He's the Mighty One of Israel.
Exhausted from the long road, blood, sweat, and tears pouring out of our souls. But we call that spiritual conquest, taking ground from the devil, that's a concept. So we'll do what we always do, strap our armor back on, lace up our shoes and move. Cause the voice was inside of me and said, do not back down and do not retreat. And so we will climb up the mountain of the Lord with a song on our lips and a hand on our soul. When we reach the top, we will scream out the name of our God and proclaim that His word never fails and His promise is alive. Every chain must break, every curse must die. The one truth remains as we will go to war. When the devil calls your name, pick yourself up, push your shoulders up, and turn the sky.